So, I'm here. It's Mr. Cheatcode. I'm here with Boss from Philly. First stream of 2017. I just said a whole bunch of funny stuff, but my mic was off. Whatever, I'm not gonna try to remake the funny shit. It was freestyle. I was top of the brain type Namskamini. Okay. I love my friends and my family, but if I see another grown-ass person spell something wrong on Facebook on purpose, I'm gonna snap. We at the parade? Like, come on, bruh. It's the same amount of letters to spell the. Alright, we said we're gonna look around here when we came back out. Miss McGee?
Huh?
Yes, you, Miss McGee.
Ah! Fresh air!
Made it out in one piece.
Yeah, I figured there was nothing over here. Are you gonna rock with us? Why do I feel like you're gonna leave as soon as we get out of here? I want her to rock with us.
I wanna rock with you!
Distory. Only
congrats.
One
that concludes your training. You've still got a hard path ahead. But don't let anyone tell you how to walk it.
You may have been hired under false pretenses, but your assistance was invaluable all the same.
Tell me something I don't know. You can spare the pleasantries.
Take care walking your path, Aranea.
Oh, right. Thanks.
Aranea.
I will.
No,
and I'll
your name.
Train you some more if our paths cross again. Oh, and before I forget, His Excellency instructed me to give you boys a ride back. If you need a lift, feel free to hop on.
Well, glad that's over with.
Noct, I have just received word from Cindy.
And?
We're to return to Lestalem. Her friend works as an engineer at the power plant. She'll take care of the Mithril.
Uh-huh. And that'll take care of our boat problem.
Once you're rested and ready, I suggest we hasten back to Lestalem. Make sure you're prepared.
Shame to say goodbye to such a nice fishing spot. Want to see what's biting before we bolt?
You have a nerve to start selling stuff. Let's see if this guy's got anything. Ice brand. Ice spear. Assassin daggers. Rebellion. Yeah, we gotta get this for pronto. So basically just a gun for a prompto. Now I just made that training even harder for myself. And you said it's a fishing hole around here?
I said nothing of the sort.
No, prompto did. He's not talking about that one all the way over there. He can't be. What are you talking about, a prompto? weird buying guns off of the people I'm usually fighting.
Wonder what Gladio's up to right now.
Meeting girls, probably.
Son of a bitch!
I must admit, sometimes they got some funny ass lines on here. I keep telling this man, this is not a real couch. It feels like it's too much open area over here for there to be nothing.
Like your mama.
Ooh.
You're headed to Lestalem, right? I'll take you there.
You look so much better without your helmet.
Got it.
So, ready to ship out?
Not yet. Sorry.
Well, hurry it up.
Alright, so let's make this trip a little bit easier. Just gonna look around here.
Let's go!
I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Gonna hook this up. Teammates go. They're falling to the ground yet again.
Try this. Bob-Joe, you're up. Hey, Ignis, instructions.
No cause for concern. None the worse for wear.
Yeah, that kind of sucks when y'all do that. Really does.
Easy now.
We'll meet again.
Looks like we're headed to that anyway.
I'm going on ahead.
Since our boy said it.
For a feast tonight.
Super Baleen. Forgotten pool. We test the gear and find the best loader. Okay.
It's showtime.
Okay, no one likes that. It's a new fish though, so why are you whamping me? Because he's so small, you know, you can kick rocks, okay?
Were you just trying to impress us? Hell no.
Another small one. Don't you went. A bigger version of the last one. Alright, so let's do this. And try that red one this time. While it caught the attention of some. Okay, attention of none. Let's try this one. No one likes this shit. Close.
Somebody changed the Hollywood sign to Hollywood.
Try the blue one. Bigger one. Let's go. I don't want to bore you to death with fishing.
Welcome.
Of course, he has better stuff too.
Here you go.
I'll get those later. I wish I could compare them to my shit. Matter of fact, can I? It's not. Oh, there we go. 240 and 150. This is right. Which one is it? Because if this was the 240 and that was the 150, no, I'm talking about the ones that I have. Okay, yeah, 150 for the rod.
Lights on, guys.
Indeed.
Here's a
thanks.
Sorry. What other missions do I have to do? Can't do that still. Oh wait, yes I can. We're on the other side. Let's go get his.
Let's go.
See if I can cut through this water. Probably not. And I'm pretty sure I can't. Sir.
Remember, they're just as good as us. Easy as they come.
Boston. Turn it down. What the hell is happening? Okay. In and out, in and out. Hope we don't get into no shit because it's late at night.
This will make a fine paint. Ah, weather cleared up.
Oh, come on.
Easy now.
To lend us her lots.
Assuming she's not our enemy, she'd make a great ally.
Ally? I like the sound of that. Aw, thanks, buddy.
Jeez.
The hunt is on.
Can't stop not.
Where'd you go?
Same page.
Put it in the books. It's history now. Let's go. Salvaged, only to be discarded. Let's scour the area.
I'm not going to let it slide. Just felt like doing it.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I can't wait to try it.
And then everything turns back to normal.
Yeah, this has got to be it. Well, let's head back and have Cindy get to work.
What?
Isn't Cindy the best? I mean, she searches high on all these rare parts for us to use.
Should use it on this guy. What are you gonna do to, what do you do to do it? We need to do it.
Say again?
What do you need to do it?
Do what? Oh, it just comes out.
Very gracious, Oka. Man.
I guess the opponent gotta be strong enough.
All we've got! This music is cool.
capital idea, Noct.
I remember when you first beat
and
that
on we go. Right.
He gonna come back with his flame sword.
You beat his flame boy?
Yeah. Okay. I didn't even wait.
Ready for this?
It's time.
Reverse it on them. Fuck out of here. Damn.
Say your prayers.
Just a drawing, though.
Okay. Bring it on.
Oh, what the fuck? I'm gonna do all that. Hit them low.
Watch yourself, no.
I know. This can't be.
Oh god. There we go. Make this fucking fight now, bitch.
Here. I'm starving to death, and yet we're all very much alive.
Wow, that was a lot harder than I expected it to be. I gotta remember it's just three of us now.
Easy now.
Let's fucking go. Pardon. Excuse me, sir. Probably. He probably just got different helpers or more of them. Or it might just be the same one.
It kind of looks like the same one. Good.
I hope this isn't one where we gotta take a picture.
This sure looks like it leads somewhere. You think there's something in there?
I'd say it's all but guaranteed.
Hmm. We'll meet again. Let's take a look around.
Wow! This place is a jungle!
Abundant in not only flora, but fauna as well.
Ain't nothing I ain't seen on Skyrim.
Hold up. I don't want to hurt them.
You really think we'll find anything of value in these old backwoods? Ew. Creepy crawlies.
These motherfuckers again.
Gotcha! Pronto! Thought you'd never ask! Oh, sorry about that! Hey! Say your prayers like this.
Watch yourself, Locked.
I know.
I'm standing, Doc.
Yep.
One last push to try to finish them off.
The game's up.
Nothing to it. Oh, Lord. Oh, you use the voice. No way. Boo. You feel all that bad, little rock.
Not a fan of mushy desserts.
Shut up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Watch the enemy's movements. Don't
get right. Got it. Watch out!
I fall.
Oh, sorry about that.
No cause for concern.
Yeah. He has a confused move. I don't think he has it yet, but
oh, yeah.
I think he poisoned him. Be able to find it in the daytime. Now it will let me do the summon if I wanted to. to the music.
All right.
That was touch and go. My hands are getting a little clammy.
Bit off more than we can chew.
No, you're just weak.
Say we're out of the woods just yet. Not with all these monsters. There's danger at every turn. Take care we don't lose our way.
It depends on your team.
Somebody's gotta do it.
Radio, you can pick up a bunch of stuff.
Ignis! Don't be late.
Hey, we're they're just not gonna heal, huh? I gotta wait till we get into a fight to heal them.
Safety first, everybody! Last thing I need now.
Oh, what the fuck?
Mouth closed!
Yeah.
Onward.
Right.
Are they fighting each other?
Watch this! Creepy crows.
Sorry about that.
Let's do this.
What the hell keeps happening? As soon as I do a little dip fork.
To it.
Is he dead? He's fucking dead. Huh. Forget all of them. Just keep moving. Search every corner. And look, it's about to be daytime. This is annoying. Where is this damn thing at?
Focus.
Got it.
Oh, here we are.
Gotcha!
Watch yourself, novice.
I know.
Watch out!
Hey, I want to get a little tricky on me, huh? I want to take some points off because we didn't fight before. Fuck out of here, you little idiot.
That's a good job.
And on we go. Right.
Let me go exactly to where this fucking spot is again. Am I blind? Am I not seeing it? It's saying up. Okay. Can I get on a tree or something?
I think I see a rope. But you're right.
Stone, but all I need to see is something pop up, you know, like a little marker. You'll see it. It's like a little light that shines upward. There you go. That's not it. I'm searching every corner of this bitch. We're gonna figure this out. Been in all these places already. Nothing. That's the way back out. So I go in here. Like something. Come on, man. Oh, yeah.
A job well done. Now for the delivery.
That only took forever. Yeesh.
Tread lightly.
Go ahead. Yeah. Oh, I am starving. Take a break after this.
You can walk away. It's gonna be more of them.
Yeah. Say your prayers.
That was some late switching. There we go.
Right there.
Far less trouble than anticipated.
Nah. Oh yeah.
Let's do this.
Well, well.
Okay. I think I could handle this all by myself.
Gold bangle. Somebody could use that, I know. Today.
Cut it out, man.
It's a whole nother tune. About to get a whole nother power.
Those
plants seem to have legs.
And they're legging it towards us.
You made your game close.
Yep. I didn't block that.
Anymore.
certainly didn't expect this one.
Hey, Ignis, instructions!
All we've got!
Oh, I took a picture of him.
No quarter. Go for an ebony.
Well, save the coffee for later. Get back!
Hot dog, you're up!
Got it!
Haha, that was very hot.
Boy, am I glad to have my voice back. I kinda like the quiet.
Alright, all that's left is the takedown.
No holding back! Hell yeah!
Impressive.
That was fun.
We're alive! Let's celebrate by eating something dead!
What, this? This thing looks like it's half tree, half dragon, monster. Fuck. Tomb of the Rogue. Shuriken. Ah, oh, shit. This is like some crazy shit.
Yeah, but say, we're going to be outside the box.
I might have to try that one out a little bit. I don't really like using them because I don't be buying health. And you gotta constantly have health packs popping during a regular fight, let alone with a freaking sword that's taking your health down depending on its strength. So that means the better it is, the worse it's taking you down. I mean, I got 2, 5, 7. I got 7 so far. I think it's 13. Is that 10? 12, 13. Yep. Mm-hmm. 7 to 13 ain't bad. Let's get a save going on. First, let's do this so I can test him out. It's one of the weaker ones, too. Second weakest. You can use those. All right, so fireflies. And of course, we gotta do this one at night. Oh man, so let's just leave. It's only 2 o'clock. We're not gonna sit here that whole time. Wrong one. So we just head out of here this way. Yeah. Cause it'll mess around, be a camp in here. It's usually a camp in the temples, dungeons, whatever you call them. Oh yeah, I keep trying to throw the sword. I keep forgetting that you can't do it in the dungeon. Yeah, I hear the noise for it.
I was getting claustrophobic.
Ought to rest here while we can.
It's a haven.
Shall we rest?
And it's a fishing pond. I'm gonna put these dudes to sleep first, cause I know they fucking dying.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
I don't think I went to sleep with them. Well, I don't know how to put it.
Yeah, I was up all night.
2 days. I'm trying to find something for him, Ignis. Nice.
Kentiana's back.
There she go on that one. That one's kind of hot. That one's hot too. That looks like an album cover. Doesn't it look like an album cover?
Yeah, that's cool.
The one with Getiana. Yeah, let's keep that one. Keep her. I think we got no regular pictures of her.
I'm good to go.
Just about awake.
Train. Can't train. Yeah. He's the original trainer. Some shit out here. Big boy. I always try this one because it's like the wild card. You catch yourself sometimes. I see you, big boy. You ain't even thinking about that. Let's try one of these. It said green, right? Gonna get it first.
Throw the rope towards the fish.
I'm not gonna get it. I should have re-spooled my line. Break this shit out, my line.
You've improved.
I think Husky too.
Not the line is wearing thin.
Let's see. You wanted that other one though. The big dog wants it. Where is it going? It's going there.
His Majesty fished as well.
You don't think so? Far as I know.
Fishing is boring. It's only 11. Was I invisible for a second? Messing around with them guns, losing health.
Right.
To do until I can see fireflies. Damn, I wish I was here earlier. No way to make the time pass. Maybe that'll make the time pass. No.
Let's go.
Chickens again. Big ass chicken.
Onward.
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy. Rock and roll!
Easy now.
We're just gonna say fuck it and get these treasures. To waste time.
Any plan of attack? Plow right through them? I'll circle around.
Those are fine chickens.
Chickens.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Am I still going the wrong way?
Hey, you remember what you wanted to be growing up, Ignis?
My childhood aspirations.
Yeah, no need to go into depth, really.
Thanks for the ride.
Don't go over, go under.
Let's go. Rain.
Cacti needle. Huh. All right, so it's about that time. Head back to this damn dungeon. By the time we get there, it'll be night. That's the way it came.
Boyfriend?
She is surrounded by guys, but who knows? Why? You fancy her?
No. My interest is purely hypothetical.
Oh, can we go this way? Them chickens.
Don't bring no big ass chickens on our turf. How dare you? You need to choke them away.
They're like those slave chickens.
To it.
You could just ignore them and go past them.
No room for error. Let's be done with this riffraff.
Gonna do that fucking game. This is why I'm just gonna ignore y'all. Wow. I just like killing you for that dumb shit.
I'm sorry, pick up.
Yes.
Let's do this.
Right.
Got it! And on we go.
Indeed.
Right.
All right, now on to the fireflies.
Fireflies!
I see one already.
I see one already. Jinx.
Can't say it after me and then say jinx.
What if I said it before you? One of those you gotta get there first kind of things.
It's not how this works. It's not how any of this works. Of course, the third one's going to be a little harder. Let me check in here. Right. Making sure.
Is this the thing she wants us to bring?
That was it. No, that was it.
I'm sensing a powerful aura. Handsomeg! Here I am!
Eyes forward.
Oh, sorry about that.
Where he fall to?
Let's go.
He probably hit Ignis a little bit.
Not a fan of most of his hurts.
I'm not really worried about her. I should try that before we leave. Sorry.
It's showtime.
Little weak one.
Nice.
Oh. Not bad. New kind. Alright, that's all I wanted to do.
hate it.
Hut!
I think we better call it a day here. What you guys think? Yeah.
Hurrah!
Yeah. Alright, y'all. It's been really real. Cheat code out of here. Peace! I says, peace!